Hey guys, Russ here from Comp Canine Training with daily training tip number 111. This one is called, But I Tell Him No. This is something that dog trainers hear from people all the time. I tell my dog no and he just doesn't listen, he just has a mind of his own, and I just keep asking him to stop and he doesn't listen to me. Well, telling your dog no with no consequence or punishment attached to it is meaningless. It's just a bunch of blah blah blah. And asking your dog, please stop it, no meaning to it. It means nothing to the dog. When you say, please stop it to the dog hears you talking to him nicely, and it kind of enjoys it probably too. As opposed to actually attaching meaning to the word no through a proper correction or punishment, and then the no becomes powerful. So when the dog hears the word no, he understands he has to stop that behavior because you've given him reason to stop. Without any reason to stop, without any punishment attached to the word no, there's no meaning to it, and it's worthless to the dog, and they have no reason to stop.